Hello students, moving to the session number 61, the topic is Fourier transform. So one problem, Fourier transform of f of x is equals to e raised to minus mod x. This question is arrived in Visveshwaraya Technological University in August 2020, according to latest syllabus. Before that also, this question is arrived so many times, very important problem. So before that, for third semester B students, this one, the subject code is 18MAT31. So before that, we will check the applications of Fourier transform. So definitions at a glance, infinite Fourier transform. So we are solving the Fourier transform, that is transform. So integration, the application is integration minus infinity to infinity f of x e raised to iux dx is equals to f of u. This formula we have to use because they ask Fourier transform. And to find inverse transform, later on we will see the formula is 1 upon 2 pi integration minus infinity to infinity f of u e raised to minus iux du is equals to f of x, and later on cosine transform and sine transform will discuss. The applications are like this. To solve this problem, Fourier transform, find the Fourier transform of f of x is equals to e raised to minus mod x. Let us start solving this problem. First you write the application formula. So Fourier transform of f of x is given by this formula. It is f of u is equals to integration minus infinity to infinity f of x e raised to I u x dx. The term present in this transform definition, Fourier transform definition, the term e raised to iux is called complex Fourier transform. So next, here f of x is equal to, it is given e raised to minus mod x, it is equals to, so minus mod x means two values, plus x and minus x. It is e raised to minus x for x is greater than or equal to 0, and one more value e raised to x for x is less than 0. Here what happens? So minus infinity to infinity is there. So minus infinity to infinity, and this is the zero value. So it is given e raised to x and e raised to x, consider these are the minus symbols, minus e raised to, this is plus 1. Now in the given problem, e raised to minus mod x, so this minus and this minus becomes, it is e raised to plus x, and here it is already plus and this one is minus, so it is e raised to plus x and e raised to minus x. Then f of u becomes, this one is equals to integration minus infinity to, this is 0, minus infinity 0 and infinity, minus and plus, so minus infinity to 0 e raised to x e raised to x f of x, and this formula integration, this e raised to I u x already present in application, I u x dx plus one more e raised to, so integration 0 to infinity e raised to minus x, and this one e raised to I u x dx. Next, f of u is equals to this becomes here minus infinity to 0 e raised to x plus e raised to I u x, so it is e raised to x plus I u x, correct? And this dx plus integration 0 to infinity e raised to minus x plus I u x, so I will write I u x minus x dx. Or integration minus infinity to 0 e raised to x common I will take 1 plus I u x dx plus integration 0 to infinity. Here it is, it take minus symbol outside, 1 minus I u again x dx. So minus into minus plus I u x, and this is x into 1 x minus x. Now integration of this term, it is integration of e raised to x means same integration of 1 plus I u x and divided by the constant 1 plus I u. Now integration part is over, put the limit, what is the limit, minus infinity to 0, that is x is equals to minus infinity to 0 and plus, now integrate this part, so it is e raised to minus again e raised to x. So integration of e raised to x is e raised to x, so it is e raised to minus 1 minus I u x and a constant, what is that, minus 1 minus I u. Integration is over, put the limit x is equal to 0 to infinity. So now put the limit e raised to, here 0 is there, e raised to 0 is e x, this 0 into this term e raised to 0, e raised to 0 is 1 divided by constant term 1 plus I u. Next minus this e raised to infinity, e raised to minus infinity, so it is 1 upon e raised to infinity, that e raised to infinity is 0, the whole term is 0. Next plus here e raised to infinity plus, it is 0. Next minus e raised to 0 is 1 divided by this constant term 1 minus I u. So it is now 1 upon 1 plus I u, this is 0, here minus into minus plus, so it is 1 upon 1 minus I u. Now take the LCM, 1 plus iu, 1 minus iu. So it is 1 minus cross multiplication, 1 minus iu plus 1 plus iu is equals to, it get cancels, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 divided by, this is nothing but a plus b, a minus b. It is a square minus b square. B square is I square, u square. It is 2 upon 1 square is 1. Now it is I square. I square is nothing but I square is equals to minus 1. So it is minus 1 into u square. So minus into minus plus 2 upon u square. So therefore, thus what we are calculating now, f of u Fourier transform, f of u is equals to this one, 2 upon 1 plus u square. This is the final answer for this problem. Very simple problem, 2 upon 1 plus u square, so many times asked in exam time. I hope you understood this problem.